Yo, what is up, everybody? Welcome back to another video. So, a while back, I did a reaction for a song called Abracadabra from Steve Miller Band. And honestly, I loved it, but it didn't get a good reaction in the comment section. Like, I remember people like, oh, I hate this song, or eh, it's alright. And I was like, whoa, I mean, I thought it was cool, but I guess not. But anyway, so I thought we'd go ahead and check out some more. Now, there was a lot of requests for the songs The Joker, Rockin' Me, and I think Fly Like an Eagle. Now, I know all three of those songs, so that's the only reason why I never like did a reaction to them. Now, if y'all want to see, like, I mean, I guess we could do one. Like, I'm not sure if any of those had music videos. If they do, we could kind of do reaction to the music video more than anything else. If that's something y'all want, if y'all don't, then we won't go there. Because like I said, I do know those songs, so I don't wanna really get into that unless, of course, y'all wanna see it, then we can get go. Like, I don't really wanna, I don't wanna lie, in other words. I don't wanna be like, oh yeah, I never heard it. You know? The Joker? Come on. Like, that's out there. Anyway, so this is True Find Love, and it's on their greatest hits thing. I was trying to find a song to kind of pick. Landed on this one. So if you guys want me to check out something else, let me know. Definitely check it out. But here we go. Me too.
Someone another that's as sweet as your mother, the true final love. Cause the timing is right for walking in the moonlight. I have certainly found I'm ready to settle down. So come on, get your rocks off. I'm gonna knock your socks off, you see. Oh yeah. So come on, pretty baby, we're gonna raise a family. There'll be no hesitating.
The song's kind of short. Well, at least this version is. So, I mean, it's only 2 minutes and 40 seconds long. Did not realize that till just now. Yeah, I like that guitar. It's pretty sick. And the way he's singing it, I like that. And it's funny, he's like, I want like a true find of love or whatever. It's like, don't we all, right? But anyway, here we go.
Cause I'm so tired of waiting for a true final love. Someone another like a sister or a brother, a true final love. Cause the time is right for walking in the moonlight. I have certainly found I'm ready to settle down. So come on, get your rocks up. I'm gonna knock your socks off, you see. Oh yeah.
That's sick. Okay, that was awesome. I like that. That was dope. That was definitely dope. That little, the guitar rhythm they got going on, I love it. I think it's dope.
So I could find
All right. That is that. Short and sweet. Yeah, I thought that's what he said. I was wanting to clarify though before I said it. So like that last little verse there was like, "'Cause the time is right for walking in the moonlight. I've suddenly found I'm ready to settle down. We'll have a boy for you. We'll have a girl for me. Come on, baby, raise a family." Oh my God, that's funny. Like, what kind of environment is he talking about, man? Like, there's a situation where, what they'll have a boy for you, but we'll also have a girl for me, ready? Like, I don't know about that. Maybe I'm not understanding that quite well, but that just the whole like scenario sounds kind of funny. But anyway, so that was Steve Miller Band, True Fine Love. Apparently, it's off of their greatest hits album. So that's dope. Yeah, so if you have something a little longer from Steve Miller Band you want me to check out, let me know. Because that was awfully kind of short. Like, it was like by the time I got into it, the song was already over. It's like, oh, well, okay. But anyway, so thanks for watching. And I will see you guys next time. So peace out. Much love. Deuces.